Hey guys. So today I want to talk about something that is a problem for me. Basically, I want to give you guys advice. People who are younger and aren't going through this right now. I wanna tell you something that your parents probably wouldn't tell you. So, I wanna talk about guys. If you're a girl, I wanna talk about guys. So, what not to do if you like somebody? Okay, I'm gonna give you like five things or more what not to do when you like someone. So the first thing probably is don't get too excited when you see them. So I did this a lot, like I had issues, legit issues. Like, I'd be like, oh, hey, how you doing? I'm so happy to see you. And you're not supposed to do that. You're not supposed to let them know that you're happy to see them. Because it shouts desperate right there. So just act calm and yeah, literally, just act like I don't care. And the second thing, which I did a lot as well, just don't tell them how you feel. Like, I've been so bad in the past where basically I have written letters to guys like, oh hey, I like you by the way, and I just thought you should know. Don't do that. Yeah, just don't do that. Cause it can get, like, especially when you're a teenager, it can get really awkward. Like, they may go off and tell all their friends and all your friends, and you look really, really stupid. So please don't do this. It's a bad idea. Don't go and tell them. Don't tell them you like them. Don't tell them that. Let alone, don't tell them you love them. Oh God, that can escalate really badly. Trust me, I've been there. It was not pretty. Yeah, so don't tell them how you feel. Like, kinda get to know them. Don't get overexcited. You've seen God. Because they're not God. Another thing I would say, the third thing is, don't overly text them. Don't be texting them every single day, because that can get annoying, really annoying. Yeah, so don't text them every day. And just give them space. They probably don't want to talk to you every day, so just give them space, like you would want your space. Fourth thing is, I don't really know. Just act cool around them, like don't start sweating and shaking like you've seen the presence of God. Don't do that. Because then it's so obvious. would be like, oh shit, she likes me, and start laughing at you. And you don't want that. You don't want him laughing at you. And then his friends laughing at you. And then, yeah. Also, what's the other thing? Not the last thing, actually. Don't tell everybody if your friendship progresses. Don't go and tell everybody that, oh, you know, so and so and I are seeing each other, because one, it's way too soon for you to be going off and telling people. Two, you may be wrong. Yeah. And yeah, just don't profess it to everybody, because most of the time you're wrong. Is there another thing? That's it, really. Like, yeah. If I was younger, this is probably what I would tell myself. Yeah. Don't show too much in your body language as well. Because, trust me, guys can tell when you like them. You may not realize, but they can tell. Even though I can be really stupid sometimes, but they can tell, so don't be throwing yourself at him and screaming like a fangirl every time you see him, because he'll get really big-headed and he'll be like, yeah, I'm so hot. She loves me, so don't do that as well. So yeah, those are more than 5 things, probably 7 things that you should not do if you like someone. Yeah, so stop yourself from getting a heartbreak, from being depressed, whatever. Just don't do these things, because been there, done that, and in the women as well. So yeah, that was it. That was my little advice to girls. So thank you for watching, and I hope you can hear me. I'm not too quiet. If I am, really, 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 why? But I hope you can hear me. And have a great week. Weeks. No, I haven't uploaded in weeks. Probably a month. But thank you for watching. Like, subscribe, share, whatever.